George Paul Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that much, no. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. And one day he walked into town and booked himself a room at the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon walked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seemed, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, but she called herself Lil, and everyone knew her as Nancy. Well, she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the very next room in the hoedown. And then Rocky burst in. He was grinning a grin. Said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel boy was hot. He drew first and shot. Rocky collapsed in the corner. Doctor burst in, stinking like gin, and proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rocky, you met your match. He said, Doc, it's only a scratch, and I'll be better, Doctor, soon as I am able. Rocky Raccoon limped back to his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out, but he left in no doubt to aid for Rocky's revival.